Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes, wonderful stadium here in Paris. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith has joined me for the commentary today. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays with Marco Verratti in the middle. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. A lot of interest in how France would line up today. Here it is. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. Mbappe. Here's it, guiding it through the defenders. Paris Saint-Germain in front. Here's Kingsley Coman. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Pogba. Mbappe. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Conte on to Mbappe. The equaliser here. Another great Griezmann goal.
A nightmare for defenders, the way he hangs on that shoulder, on that last line.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Probing with the pass. Mbappe. And he's put it in for the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
France are behind. Mendy. Pogba. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Griezmann. This could be the leveller. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Slipping it through. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper. Ball played to Mendy. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Rafael Varane. Conte. Pogba. Griezmann. Great pass from Griezmann. Mbappe. To bring them level. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Oh, what a tackle to break up the play. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Bernat. Mbappe. Does he want to cross it now? He could. Neymar. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
PSG trailing here in the possession stats. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Well, that's seen as a foul by the referee against Di Maria.
Ball played to Mendy. Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him. And it's gone out of play there.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Griezmann.
Good vision from Antoine Griezmann. To level it up now. Oh, it's a great goal! Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game.
Not a great tackle, I must say.
Played it short. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Rafael Varane. Hernandez. Advantage for France, as the referee says, on you go.
Idrissa Gueye couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw. Chance for a break in numbers. Pogba! Swift, decisive, but not in the end deadly.
No, so much pace, cutting edge, just lacking there.
Thiago Silva.
Opening them up with a through pass. Chance for Neymar to show his dribbling ability. Tries the shot here. Well, that's his second today. He's certainly got his shooting boots on. And he is the kind of player that can hit his straps like this. Excellent day for him.
France are behind. Thiago Silva, Gueye,
3-2, that's the half-time whistle, been a very good first half.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. Pogba. Dembele.
The build-up is patient.
Good challenge.
Mbappe. That's one back well.
Griezmann. Mbappe.
Well, he's better than that. That's a poor pass. That could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Verratti.
Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it? A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half, and he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Here's Icardi. A chance to break away now on the counter. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Good vision. Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Neymar. Verratti. Mbappe.
They've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Well, he scored! There's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. You can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Opportunity in a wider area. Neymar. Players arriving in the middle.
Beautiful goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Podcast.